RDC family, we are Delia and Bogdan Mehedințu, the leaders of Children to Love Romania, and we are very honored and blessed to be part of Market of Hope. We are working with over 230 institutionalized children, and our main goal is to provide the gospel to them, helping them to understand the value, the potential, and the future they have in Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. In spite of their parents' abandonment, they need to know that God will not abandon them ever. They have a loving and caring Father. They need to find out about this and experience His love, protection, and guidance every day. And that is where we come in at CTL Romania.
What a year 2020 has been. The whole world has been shaken to its core by this crazy pandemic and everything that it brought along. The abandoned children in Romania were no exception to that, unfortunately. The isolation they had to go into was a horrible nightmare. They were confined into their orphanages with very little interaction to the outside world, but totally experiencing all of its stress, fear, and anxiety at the same time. They were protected from COVID-19, all right, but the isolation made that deep wound of abandonment in their little hearts bleed profusely yet one more time. We at CTL kept in close contact with them every way that we could, by phone, text, social media. We made sure they knew we were there for them. We encouraged them not to lose hope and put their trust in Jesus Christ on a daily basis. Things are now slowly opening back up so we can enjoy some normalcy again with our beloved kids. Praise the Lord.
Unfortunately, abandoned and orphaned children are stigmatized in the Romanian society, even at school. This causes the dropout rate to be very high. They get no attention, no assistance or supplies for their schoolwork in their centers. But through our programs, we are helping them to improve their school results. We provide constant tutoring, the much needed school supplies, and counseling with all the aspects regarding school. Our strong desire is to start a computer lab for these kids, where we can teach them the basic computer skills, so vital these days. This will be an incredible investment in their future, a real chance for them to become independent and successful in their lives. Thank you, LBC family, for all your support, compassion, care, and love provided to us all these years. God bless you.